Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. So I'm going to be introducing this series, which I'm calling the top 5 series, and I'm going to be posting videos about my top 5 lipsticks and different makeup items throughout this month and the next. And today we're going to do the top 5 mauve lipsticks. And mauve is basically a pale purplish pinkish color. It's just a purple with pinkish undertones, but it's pale. This is the best way to describe it, because people have different definitions of mauve and people have different visual representations, but then at the same time I know it's a little pinkish purple, which is a little pale. So we're going to talk about the top 5, and without further ado, let's get into it. The first one is this one by Giordani Gold, and it's in the shade Muted Plum. Now this one is a very creamy texture. It does not dry down to matte, so it's really creamy, but it's not glossy. So the second one is called Mauve Date by L18. It's the ColourPop matte lipstick, and it is matte. Although it applies creamy, it does dry down to matte, and it's the same one I'm wearing right now. The third one is this one by Estée Lauder, and it's in the shade Bois de Rose, and it is a little pinker one, so it does have pink undertones, and it is a very creamy lipstick, the same as the Giordani Gold. So this fourth shade is called Soft Mulberry, and this one is by Oriflame. I actually gave a whole set of these away in one of my videos, and this is a little darker mauve. So although it is mauve, but then it's really dark and it somewhat comes down to the purple side, and this is extremely glossy. So if you want to see a swatch of this on my lips, you can watch the video up above. And this one is extremely glossy, so it does not dry down. Creamy, matte, no texture, it's just really glossy. So this last one is called Lively Violet, and this one is by Maybelline. It's a very everyday shade, so it's like a nude mauve, and it's a very soft shade. It's one you can use literally every day. I would use this totally, and it's got a very creamy texture, but I feel like it's the same as the L18, so it's creamy to matte again. So these are my top 5 mauves, and mauves are really everyday shades. They're stuff you can use every day for your college, for office, for anything. It's just lipsticks that are not too bright and not too light and not too dark as well. So I really love this color, and I hope you enjoyed my top 5. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment below and let me know what you think, and which ones are your favorite, and if there are any mauves that you love that I haven't mentioned, let me know that as well. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.